coming up in Primetime Sports Tuesday. National athletes in a quandary after IAAF's decision to cut events from Diamond League calendar. Reggae boys protest against poor accommodation in Antigua. And the Russian heavyweight is the first overseas fighter to arrive for this weekend's Pro-Am card at Sabina Park.
Good evening, I'm Spencer Darlington. We've got the details coming up after the break.